Now, here's a dog whose bark is worse than his bite. He's the terrier, and be nice to him, because some of my best relatives were terriers, I think.
I love the terrier, the terrier, that spunky little monkey called the terrier. He's always on the go, he loves to romp around. He's not afraid of anything above or below the ground. Yes, that's the terrier, the terrier. That fiery little wiry bone barrier. To pick my favorite terrier is very hard to do. To show just what a choice I've got, I'm gonna name a few. There's a Schnauzer, Airedale, Irish, Scotch, the Fox, and Sealyham, the Kerry Blue, the Bedlington, that looks just like a lamb. If you like them small but full of gall, then here's what you should do. Get a terrier, cause he's the dog for you. There's the Schnauzer, Airedale, Irish, Scotch, the Fox, and Sealyham, the Kerry Blue, the Bedlington, that looks just like a lamb. If you like them small but full of gall, then here's what you should do. Get a terrier, cause he's the dog for you.
You're nothing but a hound